Gurpyari Sat Sangat Ji, Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Welcome back to the Desi Wellness Kitchen. Desi, Desi Khana, Wellness, Thodi Sreerik, the Khane, or Naal Mera Maddu, Mera Makhan, Chalega Sade Sare Shuaan Teh, or this is my little mascot which is bringing good luck to Sikh Channel in the Healthy Wellness Kitchen Show. Sareyan Da Nigah Swagat, Sat Sri Akal, Jai Shri Krishna, Jambu Sana, Salam and welcome and Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Aaj de show te bada vadiya andaaz aap ji de samne shandar pesh kar rahe ha. Aur at the back of this kitchen, beautiful layout, kitchen donated by Image 22 on the ground floors of Sira Cash and Carry Food Store in Springfield Hayes, Ona da Ati Tanwad, for providing us this floor, providing us this space, doing an amazing charity for the Sikh community. So, thoda khana, you know, bahut zaruri daily diet de vich, par sahi khana khana, kis vele, kis matre de vich, kis tarah, oh chalde jawange is program de vich, which is for diabetes. Diabetes obviously hunda hai ke apa kis tarah samosa pakodiyan to thonu bachaiye. Din din te arte bahut loki fried food khande ne, a fried food which I condone, because assi main mere last year vi cookery show te dikhata siga samosa banane without any oil, they went straight to the oven and still tasted delicious. Aaj de andaaz de vich hoega a very beautiful concept, Mong beans momos, which is steamed food, tastes beautiful with a base chutney. Or mung beans bahut zaruri hai jehde ungrai hui dal hove khas kar diabetics waste. Karan ki hega ungrai hui dal jehdi main aap ji de samne hun pesh karangi. So ungrai hui dal is high protein. This is about 700% more protein than a normal mung dal. Because of the shoots, this sheer rich protein, jinna hi jada carbohydrate hoega for a diabetic person, only blood sugar high hoegi. And mung beans, ja mung di dal, ja ungrai hui dal, diabetics nu at least 3 vari hafte de vich leni chahidi, mildly steamed. Jaan tusi rasmi dal banao, jaan tusi koi sabji vich pao, bahut zaruri hai. Because normal mungi di dal definitely ek vari thandi hogi with the chill, it becomes a carbohydrate that releases a huge amount of sugar that reflects onto the pancreas, or pancreas ne fe bahut badmashi de naal insulin banana, because ek grai tusi jeep te rakh lo, oh signal brain te janda sangto, telling you telling the brain the signal back to the pancreas to make huge amount of insulin. This is the you know idea behind my concept of cooking, is awareness. Thanu ek jagratri liyani, and is awareness program de vich naal naal assi bahut vadhiya tarike de naal jehdi setup kiti hai piche, it's purely to bring awareness to you youngsters and young women, ke let's stop going for synthetic fried foods and saturated fats and trans fats, which have a huge problem on our liver and heart. Ek dil milda apan nu jehda ke tubal pump hunda hai, aur 140 saal edi maniyad hegi aa. Why is there so much heart conditions alongside with diabetes, blood pressure, cholesterol? Purely because assi victim ban gaye ne to western foods. India to chhad ke apan baar de deshan te aan ke 50 saal piche chal gaye khaniyan te, we have forgotten kyo makhan, good fats, we have forgotten achhi kanak jehda ke vital wheat flour apan launch kar liya, and that's going to be widely sold here, Sira Cash and Carry, aur ode bade vadiya vadiya tarike de matre aap ji nu dasse jayenge. And I will not stop this concept of promoting good food until I see a change in the community. Aur jehda har chanichwar aur aitwar apan cookery show karde ha ethe on this floor in this kitchen donated by Image 22, othe young bacche vi aunde ne, mother and daughter concepts vi aap ji nu dikhavange. And I'm going to welcome my two wonderful guests who have enjoyed a series of cook shows, and they're going to come and tell us, aur sanu thade samne dassege ohna nu ki roshni mili hai meri cookery shows de vich, jehda it is just a charity program, ehde vich mera kuch fayda nahi ho reha, it's just ke main mera clinic band karke aa rahi ha for you, the Sangat, and this is a community program of complete awareness. So let me welcome my two guests. So I'm going to welcome, and they're going to welcome themselves as well. Panji, thoda naam?
मेरा नाम जसपाल है।
ओके जसपाल कौर, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। थोड़ा नाम बेटे?
अमनप्रीत
कौर। थैंक यू सो मच, वेलकम टू द कुकरी शो। एंड तुसी दोनों ही जाने, यू आर एक्चुअली जॉइनिंग जेड़ा कुकरी शो हर सैटरडे संडे हुंदा या, किवें लगदा थानू? टेल अस क्विकली।
ग्रेट।
You like it?
Yeah.
And how? What do you think, Jaspal Panji? Do you think Amarpreet will is mocking the concept?
Yeah, हाँ जी, ये देखा के थे मैं शुरू किता सेगा पे ताके मेरी बच्ची भी थोड़ा पता पंजाबी खाना अच्छी तरह सीख ले।
So nice.
तो मंजीत पंजी का पता लगा था सी थे शुरू किता, तो इधे विच सानू बहुत कुछ सीखने ने मिलिया और गांव भी मिलेगा।
Wow, wonderful. Yeah, and you've enjoyed this concept of healthy cooking? ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਕਿ ਅਗਲੇ ਸਮੇਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਗੈਟ ਮੈਰਿਡ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਾਪੀ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਐਂਡ ਯੂਲ ਬੀ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਕੰਫਰਟੇਬਲ ਐਂਡ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਅਪ ਅ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਵਿਦ ਗੁੱਡ ਫੂਡ ਈਟਿੰਗ ਹੈਬਿਟਸ, ਹੈ ਨਾ? ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਦ ਕਾਇੰਡ ਆਫ ਯੰਗਸਟਰਸ ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਸੰਗਤੋ ਟੂ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਅਵੇਅਰਨੈਸ ਟੂ ਯੰਗ ਗਰਲਸ। ਦੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਦ ਚਿਲਡਰਨ ਹੂ ਵਿਲ ਪ੍ਰਮੋਟ ਫੂਡ, ਹੂ ਵਿਲ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਅ ਯੰਗਰ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ, ਹੈਲਦੀਅਰ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ। ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਸਾਡੀ ਜੇ ਜੋ ਨੌਜਵਾਨ ਬੱਚੇ ਹੈਲਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਏਗੇ, ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਮੈਡੀਟੇਸ਼ਨ, ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਡੂ ਯੋਗਾ, ਦੇ ਵਿਲ ਹੈਵ ਟੈਂਪਰਮੈਂਟਸ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਸੈਚੂਰੇਟਡ ਡਰਿੰਕਸ, ਫੈਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਬੈਡ ਡਰਿੰਕਸ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਲਰਸ ਹੈਗੇ ਆ ਰੈਪਿਡਲੀ ਚੇਂਜਿੰਗ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਬਿਹੇਵੀਅਰ। ਔਰ ਆਪਾਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਲਦੀ ਡਰਿੰਕਸ ਵੀ ਬਣਾਏ ਨੇ, ਪੀਣਾ Kalada, we have made samosa, what else we made, veg burgers,
yeah,
pizza,
couscous,
yes,
everything,
okay. A healthy cake as well. So chal rahe aaj in the healthy concept, I'm welcoming you into my Desi Wellness Kitchen.
Thank you.
This is a promotion obviously with the concept with Sikh channel, hindsight sada sangat di bahut vaddi seva kar rahe ne. So what is happening with the steamed momos? Eda ek concept hai ga ke move away from fried foods and it is a nice nourishing meal on its own. And jab tak assi idro apniyan sabziyan taiyar kar rahe, I'm going to get Jaspal Panji active into this. So Panji, if you need, what we're going to do is a quick stir fry or lightly cook karni apa moongi di dal jehda main keh chuki ha. So let's add a little bit of olive oil and I'll get you into control. And while Amarpreet will just wait a little bit and we're going to get you to make the atta. So 2 tablespoons of rapeseed oil. Kyon? Why rapeseed oil? Again, you must be wondering, rapeseed oil de gun bade ka rahi hai, because it's one oil, Sankto, that does not become a carbon or combustion burnt on 175 degrees. A tail safe hega. Any tail, any other vegetable oils cooked on high heat, Sankto, causes serious carbon. And that carbon reflects onto heart and heart conditions. So let's put in a little bit of jeera. So I've got my displays, all of the condiments. And thonu ki lagda ke after this concept, Aman has followed some foods at home?
Yes.
Cookery show to?
Haan ji, jaroor.
Okay.
Very
good. Tusi kitna shuru kita aur Jaspal Kaur, where is things going wrong? Why do you think ke bachiyan kitchen vich ja nahi rahiyan?
Well, ਸਾਰੇ ਮਾਂ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਕੰਮਾਂ ਤੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਤੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਵੀ ਈਜ਼ੀ ਆ ਬਾਹਰੋਂ ਲਿਆਓ ਤਾਂ ਫਰੋਜ਼ਨ ਫੂਡ।
ਯਾ ਆਈ ਵੋਂਟ ਟੇਕ ਦੈਟ ਔਨ ਬੋਰਡ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਐਕਸਪਲੇਨ ਯੂ ਵਟ। ਲੈਟ ਮੀ ਜਸਟ ਸੇ ਦੈਟ ਆਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਪੁੱਟ ਇਨ ਅ ਟੇਬਲਸਪੂਨ ਆਫ ਗਾਰਲਿਕ ਇਸ ਬੇਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਐਂਡ ਪੰਜੀ ਥੋੜਾ ਕੁ ਸੇਕ ਤੇ ਰੱਖ ਲਿਓ। ਲੈਟਸ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਦ ਹੀਟ ਡਾਊਨ। Okay, I'm going to toss in garlic and just addi kali of onions, chopped onions. Yes, I'm going to toss in the mung beans. Don't overcook. Sirf mung beans nu apa 5-6 minute cook karna. So already apa ki keh thanu sangto that mung beans sprouted ungrai hoye mung beans jehdi mungi di dal hegi aa enni zaruri hegi aa for diabetic, because this has got over 700% more protein than a normal dal. So this is tofu, which is a soft tofu. Again, tofu is high protein, very good for diabetic people. So Amanpreet, I'm just going to get you to just crush it with your hands. Yep, and tod do bete. And dusra bhi le lo without the water as much as possible. Let me just make sure ki pani na hove. I'm going to start adding my spices into this, which is going to be chilies, garlic to taste, I'm going to, because momos fikke hoenge, eda aate da base hoega, aur dekhne jao ke aate da base kinna vadhiya hai, aur mostly white flour hunda ya. Adrak to taste again. Adrak kyo? Adrak enna jaruri ya, Jaspal Kaur bachche adrak nahi khande, because they think resha enni ho rahi, bachche nu adrak is very important for digestion. और सारा कह लो कि असी भूल गए बच्चे साडे डिफ वेस्टर्न फूड्स चल गए और गोरे भज भज के करीज खा रहे है ना एंड मसालास एंड करीज एंड विंडलू करी वन ऑफ द मोस्ट स्पाइसी करीज दैट एंड फायर अग्नि करी दैट चिल्ड्रन हैव गोरे सो आई थिंक वी आर गेटिंग टू मच इनटू वेस्टर्न फूड एंड माय आइडिया इज टू ब्रिंग देम बैक थोड़ी सौंफ सौंफ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर डाइजेशन सो लेट्स एड अ बिट ऑफ सौंफ One level tablespoon of sauf. While Jaspal Kaur is cutting there, maybe you can wash your hands and let's get this tofu in there to just give it a good stir fry. And any barkat hai sangto hai de vich in this little amount that you can make lots of momos. I'm going to add a bit of sunflower seeds, sesame seeds. Sesame seeds are very important because of vitamin E. And vitamin E di bahut jyada deprivation hundi ya and bahut jyada diabetic bandiyan di lack hunde ne of essential fats. Why has pinya been so good and it's rocked the globe? What have you thought about pinya?
We made the pinya at home, but we bought it from Manjit. That was really nice.
There's different?
Yeah.
Don't forget pinya sira cash and carry vi store che mil riya as vele. The concept, the taste was different?
Different.
Yeah. So sesame seeds very important. Sesame seeds are great for vitamin E. Pari mein cashew nuts. If somebody has allergy to cashew nuts, then don't add them. So I'm going to put in 4 tablespoons of cashew nuts. And just a bit of dhaniya to add in. Because jadon aapa steam karne momos, odo e dal de paaf de naal vi cooking shuru ho jayegi. About a tablespoon of lemon juice, because mungi di dal hai, a little bit of lemon juice, a good generous tablespoon of lemon juice. If you have fresh, please get fresh. But remember ke time de khatir, sada food pehlo pre-washed hunda and also chopped. So we follow all the hygiene principles. Kai sangta nu lagda ke assi khana dhonde nahi aa te straight away kat lida. These things have to be done aur assi 35 mintan vich 30 mintan vich sara khana thade samne taiyar karna ya. I'm now going to add in all my herbs which I love extremely. So I'm going to add in my Thai spice which has got all the 7 Thai spice, very important to bring a huge amount of flavor. A good tablespoon of Thai spice. Do you like making roti? Fulke?
Yes.
Okay. What, map of India or they are round?
Round.
Okay. But if it comes a map of India, you just take a plate and you cut round and you get a perfect roti.
No, she makes a lot of nice roti.
Acha. So Jaspal Kaur, there is something wrong jithe kudiyan cooking nahi kardiyan. Unna 30-30 saal diyan kudiyan degrees leke, they go into other kind of things and looking at you know, designer clothes, designer phones, designer shoes, designer handbags. Panj saw the handbag, kudiyan ki firdiyan. But I'm sorry, those things just don't comprehend with me. Your health is your wealth. And if you think that by doing, you know, fashion, putting it in the forefront, and then dieting, doing fad dieting, this is chives, 1 tablespoon chives. It doesn't follow the concept of good health because koi bhi diet shuru hunda hai with good combination sangto pehle is way to thodi combination sahi hove Jaspal Kaur then you do not lose out black pepper very important kyo what is about black pepper
good for your brain
good for your brain look and aur kush resha yeah black pepper is very good for brain which I've always said garam masala what is good about garam masala It's got cloves, cardamom, long, lychee. All these are digesters, hana? So a good heaped tablespoon of garam masala. I'm going to add a little bit of color by giving it, putting in some paprika. Half a tablespoon of paprika. And 1 paprika hot. So je tuhanu nahi changa lagda siyaniyan vaste bana rahe momos, then don't add hot paprika, but it just brings a nice taste. Let's finish off with a more garnish of dhaniya and close. Bas enu band kar diya. Chalde hun apan, just take it off the heat pan. Yeah, and yeah.
Keep it there for a cool down.
Yeah, let it just cool down. And now let's go to the base of the momos, which is very important. Amarpreet, you're going to do the atta with me. Come around this way, darling. So I'm for this amount of momos, jeda ke hega siga ek kolli mung di dal and tofu jeda siga about 5 inches by 4 inches. I'm going to use 1 cup of oats. Jaspal panji kettle hai, pani wala. So I'm going to add in 2 cups of flour, which is multigrain atta. Why multigrain? Because diabetics waste multigrain atte de vich anne vadiya cheeza hegiya ne, bajra hega, kale chane hege ne, and then it's got mungi da atta, jowar da atta. Yeah. So Amanpreet, if you start making a mix of this, very little to make atta. I'm going to add in again sesame seeds to give it some body. So a good 1/2 cup of sesame seeds. So kinna vadiya lagda mother daughter concept. This is what we are lacking here, you know, and this is what I want to promote, that let's get our children back into the kitchen. And we have lost 50 years of tradition of food and good eating habits. Either pya hoya mera steamer, it's so fast. Your guests are coming, you can have momos pre-ready, and then your steamer is boiling and ready to have the momos in there. And I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of rapeseed oil, which will act as a little bit of mold. Okay, just blend that all together. Here, while atta gun rahe Amarpreet, I've got chutney which is grated, at which my fresh tomatoes blend kitiya hoya. I'm going to add in a base. I never like presenting food without some good chutney. So I'm just going to make it into a big long sausage. So all my, you know, momos are the same size. Just a bit of flour to add. I'll probably work on the bottom surface. But obviously I won't cut on my kitchen top because I don't want to cut it, cause scratches to it. So about this size and a good inch cut, generous inch cut. And we've added in oats. Why did we add oats atte de vich? What does oats do, Sangto? Oats is great for slowing down the rush of sugar into the blood. So all they're going to do is take it down like this, Panji. And you see, well, though, so just, and Amarpreet, you're good in rolling out. You said you make nice notes. It's not the shape of map of India, huh? But I told you, if it's a map of India, what do you do? So nice, and just stamp it down, peda ban gaya. Stamp it down, peda ban gaya, haan ji. The concept with momos is have the middle bit thick and the outer bit thick. So and then we're going to put our thing in there, and then our filling, and that's ready to go in the steamer. I'm going to glaze my thing, steamer thing, base of chutney, which is going to go into my steamer. So I'm going to just put a lot of olive oil. And chutney honi chahiye thi galiyan wali, so that momos have steam from underneath. So momo, simple, so much big thing sold as a takeaway and very expensive in some restaurants. All I'm going to do is drop my little filling in here, and I'm going to bring it sara kush katha karke, wrap karke, and I'm going to give it a nice twist that way. Okay, and any extra bit je reh gaya te onu chundi vadd ke la do, because you don't want too much. It's like doing a juda jida gutti karda banda. Tick. Yeah, so just 1 heaped tablespoon, wrap it, bring it, wrap it, bring it, wrap it closer, sara close karke, and make it into that little design and give it a twist. Amazing. These are my momos. I'm going to actually now put them in the steamer while they are making the others. So if I can have come back here, make sure ke pani na dulle aate de vich. So what I'm going to do is take a cloth and I'm going to wrap this down so that the steam doesn't, water doesn't dribble down again. And I'm just going to take, whilst the food is there, the momos, I'm just going to take oil on my hand and dribble it on the top of the momos. Just little to give it that beautiful glaze. Chadega onanu, je tusi dekho. Just watch what I'm doing. I think the cameraman is focusing from the top. And that's it. So enu mai hun dam de dena and leave it for 12 to 15 minutes. Done. There is your chutney. Nothing done, no kadai, no smell in the house, no trans fats, no saturated fats. Amazing concept. Let's come back to the chutney. No base, anything I serve must have some chutney, because if there's no chutney, food doesn't taste good. So I've just crushed in some fresh tomatoes, carrots, and I'm going to put some fire, because momos de vich agni hundi hai. Lies mirchan, te banda seed poonjda hove, te fir banda idda kare, te swad lagda hai na. Good generous amount of mircha. I'm going to add in dry garlic, because you don't, obviously you don't want fresh garlic, which is the most powerful spice of mine. I'm very choosy which company I use. The same way jehdiyan dawaiyan pa clinic ch rakhde ha, what I should give to my patients has to be the best. If something's not good for me, it's not good for my patient. Simple. So good amount of that. I'm going to add in about 6 tablespoons of lemon juice, fresh lemon if you like. Make sure and take note, please never buy waxed lemon. Waxed lemon de vich jehda ohdi launde ne lining or jehda wax launde ne, this is a little animal that is multiply grown in or germinated in Thailand, and when this little insect sees its dushman, oh apni back passage to ik lace chadda jida snail hunda, and when oh back passage to lace chadda, oh lace waxed kiti jandi on lemons. So please don't go for waxed lemons, go for unwaxed lemons. So good 4 tablespoons of lemon juice to give it that little spark. Salt and pepper apni marzi da to taste as you wish. Again, pink salt is the best. So ji apa timer dekhiye, that 12 minutes I need to time the momos. Even then you can actually take it out and tusi dekhenge ki ode te glaze laga hoega. A little bit of masala, kali mirch. Any kind of chutney is your intuition. Thodi creativity ki ya, o tusi dekh lo. I'm going to add some sesame seeds to give bite to my chutney. Again, sesame seeds so important. Kai vari bibiya keh dindi hai mainu garmi ho jandi hai, par jehdi garmi already body ch hoi hundi hai, oh negative hundi hai. It's a bad fire. Ji haan, jab tak mere guest aaram kar rahe hai, pata nahi thak gaye ke nahi, momos bana ke main taiyar kar rahi hai, un wapas unna nu welcome karangi. Lya rahi hai aap jide samne ek meri plate and then my 2 other plates to present the food. Presentation is most important, because jinnat kar presentation nahi hoegi khana, every dull food can look great if presentation is good. So be very careful as time de vich je bacche active, don't keep them near the steamer, it can cause second degree burns. Be very careful. So obviously, maybe also because I am going to get mera tokra vicho, which is my steamer. So I've got it here, obviously for safety, and for the safety of myself, I'm going to lift it off, put it on my platter here and transfer it and have the next tier ready. ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਪਤਲਾ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉੱਥੇ ਚੁੰਡੀ ਮਰੋੜੀ ਆ. ਓਬਵੀਅਸਲੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਪਰਫੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਕਮਸ ਵਿਦ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ, ਸੋ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਕੈਰੀ ਔਨ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸਿੰਗ. ਨੋਬਡੀ ਇਜ਼ ਬੋਰਨ ਵਿਦ ਕੁਕਿੰਗ ਟੈਕਨੀਕਸ, ਯੂ ਜਸਟ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ, ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਮੇਕਸ ਪਰਫੈਕਟ. ਜਦ ਤੱਕ ਮੈਂ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਕਰ ਰਹੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਗੈਸਟ ਨੂੰ ਜਸਪਾਲ ਕੌਰ ਐਂਡ ਅਮਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ, ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਕਮ ਬੈਕ ਹੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਇੱਧਰ ਆਓ, ਰਾਈਟ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਇੱਧਰਲੇ ਪਾਸੇ. Okay, so I'd like you to be my guest. You have been so active. Jaspalkar, I'd like to thank you first of all, involving your daughter in the kitchen. It is so important because jo kuch ne harbor kar liya, not only with padhai and she's also with child care, you know, she's working with child care. It's important ke bachiyan nu vadiya khuraak mile, hai na? Let me just offer you some momos and you need to tell me how you think they taste, and with chutney. We made some chutney last week. You went home and made some. What did you think of it? Did you impress your dad?
Yes.
Yeah. There's a saying that a man's heart is through his stomach. So to please a man, if a woman wants something, then make some nice momos and your husband will be very happy. Then you can ask him for anything. Not sone diya chudiya, but probably something more nicer. Maybe a George Foreman cook, griddle. While they are having this wonderful taste, let me get the momos in. And normally you should just eat it desi way.
Yeah, okay.
You have to eat it the desi way,
right.
Which is with fingers. It may be a bit hot. So, yeah, ethe mera program about momos and the how good food eating habits and how to create a good creative dish without having to fry steamed momos. Ethe main aage bakshniya thade to sane to ummeed karni hai tusi tuhanu program pasand aaya hoega, and look out for the next healthy desi wellness cookery show with Dr. Manjit Kaur. Waheguru ji ka khalsa, waheguru ji ki fateh.